14 billion years ago, there was a Big Bang, and the universe was created. But how do we know all the things? How do we know our galaxy, Black Sun, Mars, our Earth, and all planets in universe? In old Greece, there was born one man, called Aristarch. He was a citizen of Athens, and he loved astronomy. He says that the sun is the center of all universe. He told his theory to all citizens of Athens, but they didn't believe him. And they pushed him through the city gates. Ptolemy, another Greek astronomer. He was thinking, and he looked at the sun. And he saw that the sun is moving from east to west. And from logical, he says that the Earth is the center of all universe. And people believe him. The end of the Roman Empire. And the start of a new age, medieval age. 1,000 years later from Ptolemy, in Poland, there was born another astronomer, Nikolai Copernik. He was studying Aristarch's works, and he knows that the sun is the center of all universe. And he drew his own heliocentric system. But like Aristarch, the people didn't like him, and he died at his home, and all body forget on him. Johannes Kepler, a German astronomer. Once he was walking, and he thinks of one thing, and he had an idea. He drew an ellipse, not a circle, but an ellipse on a heliocentric system through the planets. And he put three Kepler laws. Galileo Galilei, an Italian. He had beard and he was very smart. But on start, he loved physics. Then he started with an astronomy and with a telescope. He discovered one thing on Jupiter. He discovered Galileo moons, Io, Europe, Ganymedes, and Callisto. But like other astronomers, he says that the sun is the center of all universe. And people want to kill him. Or it still rotates, and people put him into jail. Edmund Halley, an Englishman, he traveled around the Europe. And once he was looking through the telescope, and he discovered one thing. A Halley comet. Albert Einstein, we all know him. But once he was studying astronomy, and he put a theory of a Big Bang, the start of all universe. Stephen Hawking, he's a poor guy. Once he can walk, but now he's on vehicle. He studied black holes. Directed by Micha Vehovar, Tadej Majcen. Actors, Micha Vehovar, Tadej Majcen, Tilde Zakajšek, Rok Majcen, and Jani Majcen. Thanks for watching our film.